you and I to discuss is the next compounding 8 times 2, or is it 8 times 8? Does it depend on who your investment advisor is?
Would you, if you are interviewing investment advisors and one advisor says, I can take your 8 cents and I could double it, I could get you 16 cents. Like, oh, that sounds good to me. But the next investment advisor says, I can take your 8 cents and I can multiply it by 8. I can get you 64.
Yes.
Wouldn't you say, why would I not go with the second one?
Yes. And you know, let them answer it. Tell us about your ability to compound.
Right, right. I like the way you phrase that. Tell us about your ability to compound.
Yes.
Yeah.
And if there is a question or they ask for further clarification,
right,
you've probably gone to the wrong advisor.
If they say compound, what do you mean by compound? You know, most likely they're not going to be able to compound. You want someone who says, compound, by golly, I can do that. I can do that in this particular case. I can do that in, 8 years. In 8 years, I can double your money. And by the time you retire, I can do that 4 times over. I can compound your money twice, and then twice, twice, and then twice, 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 and then twice, 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 twice.
Yes.